BREEDPLAN EBVs are calculated from performance data, the majority of which is collected on seed stock animals by beef producers. Industry research data and some commercial herd data is also utilised by the BREEDPLAN analysis. In addition, genomic or DNA information has also been incorporated into some BREEDPLAN analyses. The BREEDPLAN Performance Recording Timeline has been developed to assist beef producers identify when each of the BREEDPLAN traits should be recorded. It has been divided into the different life stages of an animal and outlines which BREEDPLAN traits to record at joining, birth, weaning, yearling, 18 months and maturity. For example, when an animal is born, the beef producer can record date of birth weight, a calving difficulty score, and, if an embryo transfer or ET calf, the recipient dam details. While at weaning, beef producers can record a 200-day weight and a temperament score, either a docility score or flight time, on their weaners and a mature cow weight on the weaners' dams. There are several other traits for which beef producers can record performance data and submit this to BREEDPLAN. While these traits do not have associated BREEDPLAN EBVs at this time, they are of interest for future EBV development. These traits include buffalo fly lesion scores, coat scores, and tick resistance scores. BREEDPLAN recommends that beef producers aim to combine performance recording with other management practices that are undertaken throughout the year. By working performance recording into your routine management practices, performance recording will become standard practice for your operation. In addition, collecting performance data while undertaking other routine tasks, such as weaning, will mean you are more likely to have additional personnel on hand to assist with performance recording. Please note that BREEDPLAN does not require beef producers to collect performance data for all of the BREEDPLAN traits. However, BREEDPLAN recommends that, at a minimum, you record all BREEDPLAN traits that are important to your breeding objectives and/or the breeding objectives of your clients. This will enable you to make informed selection decisions and drive genetic progress for traits that are of economic importance to you and your clients. Not all breed societies will publish all available BREEDPLAN EBVs. BREEDPLAN will only publish an EBV when sufficient levels of performance data have been recorded for the relevant trait. If there are traits for which your breed society does not yet report an EBV, but for which you would like to see it reported, then collecting performance information for that trait and submitting it to BREEDPLAN is recommended. For example, while not all breed societies report calving ease or days to calving EBVs, if producers in these societies are recording these traits, then please submit this information to BREEDPLAN. This will help to increase the number of records on file, which will increase the likelihood of an EBV for these traits being reported in the future. BREEDPLAN does not recommend a particular time point at which to collect samples for DNA genotyping. This is because the time at which these are collected is dependent on the sample type. For example, ear notch tissue samples are often collected from birth, while semen samples are collected once a bull matures. BREEDPLAN recommends that you contact your breed society and/or genotype service provider to discuss their requirements for the collection of DNA samples. Additional information on recording data for BREEDPLAN can be found through the BREEDPLAN Help Centre. There are a number of BREEDPLAN tip sheets which outline how to record performance data for each of the BREEDPLAN traits. In addition, short videos outlining methods and considerations for recording performance data have been developed as part of the Recording for BREEDPLAN video series.
Thanks to those who have provided images and video footage for us to use in the Recording for BREEDPLAN video series.